I'm very proud to have been able today to present the letters of credentials given by my Minister of Foreign Affairs, Mr. Le Drian, to the Secretary General of COMESA. I arrived in September in Zambia, and I am the special representative of also of France to COMESA. And this is an impressive organization. The number of journalists here, the number of directors and staff members present here illustrates this impressive organization and ambition. I understand there are 19 member states. It might be 20 soon, maybe more, I hope more. I know that it is more than 460 million of inhabitants, representing about $700 million of dollars of GNP. It's a huge size. And what we are interested for France by two aspects in COMESA: integration, regional integration, economic integration, which is useful for Africa and for the members of this organization. I understand beyond the free trade area of COMESA, there is a project of merging with EAC and with SADC, the tripartite zone, which is very interesting. And I understand also that there is this project of African Union, what we call African Free Trade Association, which gives more ambition to the project. Also, it complicates the picture, I must say, for us, because I arrived in this country and in this organization. And for me, it's a moving target because it's difficult to follow all those projects. But the first reason why we are interested to be observer in this organization since 2003, France, and why I am special representative appointed by my minister, is this economic regional integration. And the second aspect I must mention is Francophonie, because there are many members of COMESA which are French-speaking. I was allowed, even if I had not presented my credentials letters to the Secretary General, I was allowed by Mr. Nguyen kindly to be observer at the ministerial meeting in October, beginning of November. And I remember perfectly that many ministers were speaking French: Madagascar, Burundi, Congo, RDC. I forgot some also, Comores, Mauritius, and the conclusions were discussed in French, and I was amazed to see that it was in French, and in very good quality, and we had given some lessons to the staff member of the Secretariat in the past, financed by International Organization of Francophonie, and I would like to relaunch that, to restart that, because I think it is important dimension. There is a third aspect I should mention also, finally, is the fact that we have in Indian Ocean, we have the Réunion Island, and we have also Mayotte Island, which is always a bit sensitive with Comores, but it is a very friendly argument. Réunion is not part of COMESA, but thanks and through me, they can be informed of this, what happens in this organization. Then I can mention a figure. The trade between France and COMESA is 7 billion of euros with the 19 countries of COMESA, which is interesting, which is a lot. I mentioned Réunion and Mayotte, Francophonie. Tunisia will also be an addition of another Francophone country. My minister asked me in this letter you have received, Mr. Secretary General, to pursue political contacts with the Secretariat and delegations of member states, take part to the meetings open to special representatives, to observers, work with EU, which is a main funder of COMESA, and which is a kind of pattern for the economic integration of COMESA. And then we are 8 ambassadors here and the EU ambassador, and we are together at the meetings, and we will push together to help this organization to find its right place and to carry out the many projects you have to promote the place of Francophonie, to facilitate development of links between COMESA and Réunion Island, and I will take part, of course, to the summit of COMESA in Burundi. This will be my first summit. I'm very eager to discover that. I forgot also to mention, in the economic field, we have one company, Aegis Aviation, which got a contract and finalized its report on the project, very important, on a single sky from COMESA, and I think this is a very useful study they delivered. I hope there will be others from French companies, because we have the expertise which can help you. And AFD came to visit your deputy, I think it was 2 weeks ago. I could not come because I had not presented my credentials, but I know it was a very interesting first meeting. French Development Agency is a development bank. We have a regional antenna in South Africa, and soon they will recruit one person who will be in charge of promoting links with all the regional organizations, which means SACU, which means SADC, which means COMESA, which means EAC. And I think this will be very helpful, and probably they can make some assistance, expertise, public seminars and so on to help. Because my first impression of COMESA, it is a huge ambition. There are so many institutions, I think in your brochure I've seen maybe 20 institutions, so many projects, and the risk is that our embassies in the 20 members when they will be in Tunisia, they don't follow that because they rely on me, because I'm based in Zambia, where is the secretariat. And I need to transmit to Paris and to my colleagues in all the member states what you do, what you can do, what we can do with you, so that we can work more efficiently.
So I want to assure you that my colleagues and I will give you the full support as we work on our common agenda. Before I read my statement, let me simply say the following in response to what you have said. One, that COMESA and the Indian Ocean Island Commission, of which Reunion is part, we have a memorandum of understanding, and we have got common projects that we're implementing, and we have been doing this for many years. And in any case, the Indian Ocean Island Commission, the Southern African Development Community, the East African Community, and the Intergovernmental Authority on Development are all part of coordinating committee under the successive European Development Fund, from which COMESA and the other regional economic communities have benefited substantially. You spoke about the Excellency, the support by France to COMESA. Let me say at the very outset that this support is both at the bilateral level and through the European Union. And let me say up front that we have quite a good number of French, you know, companies in the COMESA region that are contributing to the development of our countries and also to regional integration. And we are grateful for that. Trade and cooperation are concerned. Allow me first to pay tribute to His Excellency the French President Macron's strong desire and commitment to end the special business and political relationship known as Francafrique. We are aware that President Macron wants to stress partnership of equals with Africa, aimed at boosting cooperation in education, particularly that of girls and women, the digital economy, and migration. This is why I was telling the press there that we are in a digital world. They should talk through the microphone, because this was already in my statement. Your Excellency, allow me to congratulate His Excellency President Macron's decision to increase official development assistance levels to 0.55% of the gross national income by 2022. In line with this pledge, France development budget is set to reach 10.4 billion euros, or 0.4% of the gross national income in 2018, with gradual increases from 2020 onwards, 0.47% in 2020, 0.51% in 2021, and 0.55% in 2022. According to the Interministerial Committee on Cooperation and Development, two-thirds of the ODA increase will happen via bilateral channels, with the French Development Agency, AFD, increasing its grants budget from the current 200 million euros to 1.1 billion by 2022. Now, Your Excellency, you mentioned the French Development Agency, and you also mentioned the COMESA institutions. Let me mention to you that the French Development Agency is working with our Trade and Development Bank, formerly known as the PTA Bank, and they are financing, you know, projects through that bank, and they are particularly working on putting together a facility for addressing SME financing. Your Excellency, these are concrete examples confirming French permanent and strong will to enhance partnership with Africa and, of course, with COMESA. Your Excellency, we know that your country also has world-class competence in science, technology, and innovation, particularly in areas of energy, climate change, communication, transport industry, and we think that COMESA and France can cooperate in these domains. Your Excellency, finally, we expect that during your tenure of office, we'll be able to further develop more areas of cooperation. I'm confident that together we'll find ways and means to further strengthen our relationship to our mutual advantage.